ukuthula impilo yethu sibonge singabusacela kodwa sithi siyabonga ngoba ubongcwele usesixolele ebusuku ufuna umlomo wakho umxelele ukuthi uyabonga siyabonga bawo siyabonga bongcwele siyabonga 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 Siyabonga, siyabonga moya ngcwele. Siyabonga usixolela kwakho ebusuku. Siyabonga usikhumbula kwakho ebusuku. Siyaweva manje. Ayabuyela empilweni yethu. Sibongile baba. Sibongile baba. Siyabonga Jesu. Singayini ngaphandle kwakho Jesu. Singabantwana ungekho. Kubuhlungu ama ngaphandle kwakho. Kodwa uba ukhona kumnandi. Siyabonga ebusuku. Siyabonga ebusuku. Ake simshayele izandla umongcwele. Simxelele ukuthi we appreciate. We appreciate Lord Jesus. We welcome you all. Siyabonga mdala wezinsuku. Longa soza silahle. Sibonga ukukhunjulwa ngokwebusuku. Sibolela ukukhunjulwa ngamazulu. I need your touch. Sesidinga isandla sakho ke bawo. Inhliziyo yethu soyihlanzile ngegazi lakho. Phatha impilo yethu. Siyawadinga amandla wakho. Akaphinde ukwehlela phezu kwethu. Imvula yamandla imvula inkazimulo yakhe beyisayisukile phezu kwethu siyabonga ngoba ibuyile siyabonga 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 asikwazi ama ngaphandle kwakho asikwazi ukwenza nto kuba wena ungekho asikwazi noqala sivula imilomo ungekho wena ebusuku namhlanje siyabonga moyncwele
bless your name jesus
siyabonga jesu
thank you jesus
siyabonga jesu
thank you jesus
siyabonga jesu sisho ngenhliziyo yodwa siyabonga
thank you jesus
sisho ngazinye siyabonga 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 wena ngeke uvume ngobomi bethu.
Thank you Jesus.
Ngeke unyawo lethu liyekele kukhibilikeni Nkosi.
Thank you Jesus.
Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus.
Thank you Jesus.
Ndifuna siqhubeleke simdumise umoyncwele ebusuku simnikeze indawo yakhe. Hallelujah. Ake siphinde simshayele izandla. Shayizandla 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 Befana ngabe siphakame sonke sime ngezinyawo sishayizandla Sinikeza udumo kuye Ake kuthixo njeno nenceba kangaka Abantu phandle bayadinwa kodwa yena akadinwa nguwe Thank you Jesus Thank you Jesus Difuna ke sihlabele sithi hayi imvana eyophayo umeli wabonayo uJesu owasifela thina ayi mfana eyo eyo phayo iyahlatshelwa thina oh thina ayi Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Tifuna samkele utata wethu ebusuku esimthandayo kakhulu. Utata wethu esimvusele ngThixo kwenzuzo zokugqibela. Oye kwangamadimoni usathane tatazala xa ngabe mbona. Hallelujah. Utata wethu, my Jesus. Hallelujah. Ohlonitshwa zizizwe zonke. Sike siappreciate ubani uNkulunkulu esinikeze yena. Shaya izandla zakho ushouthe hallelujah kakhulu. Sizonikeza igama likaJesu.
Hallelujah. Ayeye madimoni ayeye. Ayeye Satan ayeye. Asamkele the man of God. Esangena nje sponsor. Let's welcome the apostle Andile Mnyemane from East London. JCF again in Shaisa. Mamukeleni, God bless you. God bless you. Kobani Sandra. Kobani Sandra. Kobani Sandra. The man of God. Praise the Lord. The man of God. Moses, Hosanna, my daughter. Hosanna, my daughter. Hosanna. Hallelujah. Fakani singe tulo bafana. Samgela umpostoli. Genan bafati genan genan genan. Misale misale na zindao. Genan sulen abai masale ngabo. Sulen tu somfundi swen. Hallelujah. Ai sale pansi ibambum teto. Hlala phansi. Dula fatsi. Dula fatsi. Kona bathi ngidulile. Shoot it means you are expensive. Mawusho ngathi ngidulile. Wothi kidutsi.
Kidutsi.
Baratiwa kyanidumelisa kalibiso lamrena.
Amen.
Jesu Kristu.
Amen.
Yiri kyanidumelisa kalibiso lamrena Jesu Kristu. Modimo anihlolo lo fatsi. Modimo anihlolo lo fatsi. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Siyakudumelisa mpostoli nabaney'khulu uhamba naso bazalwane, this is a man of God. Ngizokhuluma mase ngim-introduce. Bazalwane, ngifuna ukuthatha umnikelo izolo, ngithatha umnikelo naresponda, kodwa khona abanye kade bekhalaza. Umoya ingcwele ukhuluma nami noSikhali izolo, uthi uSikhali uthi asithole, bengifuna ukuthi ngiphinde ngiqhube ngishumayele. Manje akufuneka bazange sibagqibele ngokubatsipatsipisi, sibagxumagxuma babe-excited kodwa babuye be-empty. Ngoba khona ukuthi abazange babe-excited kodwa singabikho iqhamo. Uthi manje sekufanele sifike kumgangatho labazalwane bekhula khona, ba-understand ukuthi ma besenkonzweni benza ntoni. Ngithi mina ba-understand masifika kule nkonzo ye-giving, kungabe ukugcina nje icala ukuba sesikenza nje ukuthi sidlule sigqithe. Lapha sizokwenza inkonzo iphelele. Uyazi ukuthi uma uyi-understand le nkonzo, abanye behlelwa amandla, abanye bakhuluma ngey'limi, abanye babona ama-visions, abanye ba-receive healing uma singena kule nkonzo. Ingxaki ukuthi wena uyi-understand, ubona ngathi ukuthi wena uzo-oppresswa. Ingxaki futhi si-operate kule nkonzo singa-operate nge-faith. Ungandangimpostoli baphuza ukufika abantu balapha. Asi-operate, asinikeli, abanye banikela ngama-emotions. Kanti kufanele sinikela siphushwa yizwi. uzibonqolo yangitshilela manje ngingishumela ngale ntshumela ngathi nanga uThixo etshila incwadi mawuyivula kodwa ngenxa yexesha ka 1 Samuel chapter 1 ngifuna nje ukufunda amagama awu 2 uverse 2 ithi he had two wives, the name of one was Hannah or Hannah, and the name of the other was Penina. Penina had children, but Hannah had no children. Verse 2.
Wayena bafazi ababili, igama lomunye lalingu Hannah, igama lomunye lalingu Penina. UPenina wayenabantwana, kepha uHannah wayengenabantwana.
Finish. Isithini lesixhosa?
Chapter 1, verse 2. Yayinabafazi ababini, igama lomnye lalinguHannah, igama lowesibini lalinguPenina. UPenina ke wayenabantwana, uHannah yena engenamntwana.
Yaba? Qibili. Siba sinabazana abawu-2 lana, khona abawoPenina, baphila the Penina's lifestyle. Kube khona abangoHannah, abaphila Hannah's lifestyle. UPenina, she's always simple. She's always simple. She's simple. Her lifestyle is simple. Wana. She's a spiritual. Angithi wayiphenina ngathi umuntu okhanani. Wana she's spiritual. And wana ezakha izinto. Uyazi ukuthi mayifuna ukuyithola kufanele enze into woni. Kodwa lo easy come, easy go. UPenina umele abazalwane always wakhanani abafuna izinto zise cheap, abafumana izinto cheap, noma befumana intambiso bayifumana cheap, bayilusa cheap, and they cannot maintain it. Ngoba kulula ukuzala kodwa enye into to maintain the child. Bamba. Uana uyazi ukuthi mayifuna into, one, she must be committed. Two, she must be dedicated. Three, she must always weep. Four, she must feel the pain. Ngenda kazo ifumana. Kunabazalwane uyayeba ngoPenina noma benikele, uyabona indlela abanikela ngayo, abafuni ukufeel pain. Abafuni